It's living for you, unicorns. Don't you see? We had it wrong. Snake doesn't want stone for himself. He wants the stone for Voldemort. With the elixir of life, Voldemort will be strong again. He'll come back. But if he comes back, you don't think he'll try to kill you, do you?
It's dangerous.